Hello and welcome to 9design 3D. Today we will learn how to apply a texture paint to our objects using any image. My plans include making detailed things like fantasy clothes. We can use it for that. If you want, you can create your own texture from all kinds of images by using some damage images to give your body texture to an animal, your model, or which type you want. You can use this method for giving an extra and making different textures for your own objects. Let's go to the tutorial. I didn't delete our holy cube and I will use this for explaining this stencil method. Before all of this, press tab and go to edit mode, U and smart UV project, your UNMAP. As you see, our UV map in here. We have to make it first. After all of that, go to texture paint. As you see, our cube is non-color and we will add a new image from the left part. I will make it like this and press new button for adding this. Go to shading tab, press image texture. Connect your color for your base color. From the drop down, as you see in the left, you can choose your untitled image in here. Go back to the texture pane. As you see, our image and material came in here. For all of this, I downloaded this type of image from the Pixabay and I will use this for my cube. You can download this which resolution you want. But before all of this, I have to tell you, when you download this, its name become a bit different and I recommend type your own simple name for your image. Under the tool and active tool, go down and under the texture, press new for adding new texture. From the texture properties, it will came in here. From that, you can open and choose your image and after that open your image. As you see, it came in here. Go back to the tool and under that, as you see, it came in here. Under the mapping, we won't use the tiled. We will use stencil. Under the drop down button, you can choose your stencil. And now, with the right click on your stencil image, you can move it like that. Where you want, you can put it. At the same time, you can use your middle mouse button for looking your object. And with the shift right click, you can scale your stencil texture from here. After making your all tied up things, you can choose a part yourself and with the left mouse button, you can start to paint your object with the stencil. For example, I will make first this little part. And with the left mouse button, I am painting my object. When you rotate it with your middle mouse button, as you see where you put it. If you want, you can continue to make it or you can add extra details for this. I'm making again shift and right click scale my stencil and I'm continuing to painting my cube. Where you want, which type you want, you can use this. I like this method too much and I will use this for any of thing. If you want, you can make some difference on it. You can paint somewhere different and other parts different. Which type you want, you can use this and make it your cube different details. Thank you for watching. Please don't forget to like and subscribe. See you later in new tutorials.